Hey guys, what's up? It's Ender Ocelot, and today we're going to be looking at the Fortnite Battle Royale Chapter 2 Season 4 Battle Pass. So let's get right into the video. Make sure to like and subscribe. Check out the Discord and the link in the description. Also, check out the site at enderocelot.com. And we're trying to get to 100 subs, so let's get there. And today we're starting off with Thor. He's the Tier 1 of the Battle Pass. He's really cool looking. And then we have the Bifrost Glow from, like, when you're getting beamed from Asgard, you know? So that's really cool. I like that. And we got some, got a cool spray paint called the, it's like the hammer getting stuck in the wall. And then we got V-Bucks. Nice. We got Thor's Cloak. Oh my god, that's cool looking. I like that a lot. That's super cool. Like that, guys. And we got the MCG. That's cool looking. Like that glider. Nice. We got the hammer as an icon. Then we have Thor's hammer as a pickaxe. It's so cool. Excited to get that one away from getting it. All right. Then we got a loading screen. Harold's hammer by Michael Joe. Nice job on that loading screen. We have Starshine. Show your style, animated and reactive. Nice. Part of the Thor set. That's cool. I like that. All right. The MCG. Thor Volume 0.6 Number 3. Whoa, that's cool. I like that. That's 10 out of 10 for me. More V-Bucks. A lot of V-Bucks. All right. Yeah, there's a lot of V-Bucks this season. Asgardian. Oh my god, what is that? And then, oh my god, that's a glider. That's so cool. Oh my gosh. Yeah, that's awesome. Like that. I love that, actually. And we have him spin. Whoa! He turns to, like, lightning theme. That's so cool. That is a 10 out of 10. Love that. That's awesome. So now we're on She-Hulk, apparently. I was expecting Hulk, so that looks like it's like Hulk color, She-Hulk, whatever. She-Hulk Smash. Nice. I wouldn't really use it, but it's cool. Wars Horizon. Nice. Music. And then we got more V-Bucks. A lot of V-Bucks, guys. Cosmic Wave by Sebastian Von. Oh, I couldn't read it in time. So anyway, we got the MCG She-Hulk Volume 0.2, number 27. That looks cool. And we got Jennifer Walters. Is that She-Hulk? It doesn't look like Hulk. Okay, we got the Scales of Justice. Nice. Those look cool. We got a banner. That's cool, an icon thing. And then we got Hammers of Justice. That's cool. They even have they have a radioactive symbol on the side. That's cool. 100 V-Bucks. Oh my god, there's so many V-Bucks. Carrying the Team by James Heron. Sorry if I said your name wrong, but nice job. Gamma Flex. Never gonna use that, but nice job. What's that? Lots of people use that. Whoa! That's cool, yeah. I gotta say, she's a Hulk, so she's supposed to look bigger. Whoa! Saplight. Dang, it's Groot. And 100 V-Bucks. Nice. Oh my god, it's Dancing Baby Groot. Ugh. This is awesome. 10 out of 10 on this back bling. This is awesome. I need that back bling. Sap. That's cool. It's like a wood weapon wrap. Groot Glow. Nice. Like that. Might. Just some more music. And then we got Groot as a banner icon. Nice. Looks cool. Groot's. Oh my gosh. Groot Sap Axes. That's. I rate that. That's awesome. Like that. And we got Groot. He is Groot. Nice. Oh my god, I can't believe they actually added Groot. That's so cool. I'm gonna wear him until I get Iron Man. And we got the MCG Groot number 1 2015 SDCC variant. That's cool. Rocket has red eyes. That's also creepy at the same time. We got Grootling, baby Groot. Nice. 100 V-Bucks. Mm-hmm. Root Wing. Oh, that's cool. It's like a dead tree flyer thing. Oh, that's cool. Alright, the loading screen by George Corona, nice. Whoa, wait, that's a Fortnite skin on the left. Oh, wait, yeah, that's a Fortnite skin on the left. That's so cool. It's that tree bush person. And we got Rocket. Might use that when I get it. Looks cool. Like that banner. And then, for tier. Oh, I messed up. Oops. Sorry, guys. But we got Battle Brother. Oh, that's so cool. It summons Rocket. He still has red eyes, but that's still cool. I love that. I really want to get the Groot. This is so cool. Can't believe they actually added Marvel into Fortnite. V-Bucks. But, okay. Cloudburst. Storm. Yeah. That I still can't get over the Groot thing. That's cool. It's a contrail. Banner for Storm. Nice, like that. More V-Bucks? Wait, there's 2 V-Bucks in this. And that's only on one page. And we got Storm. And then we got MCG Storm Volume 0.3 number 1. And that looks epic. That's awesome. Oh my gosh. Hand of Lightning. That looks awesome. Harness the Elements. We have Stormflight by Rich Kelly. Oh wait, another awesome glider. I love that. That's awesome. More V-Bucks. Nice. There's so much V-Bucks. There's so many V-Bucks this season. You guys need to get the Battle Pass to get all the V-Bucks. Okay. Oh, she got a cape. That's awesome. We got Menace. Doom Juice. It's like it's Chalice. It's cool. I like that. Let's do it again. Yeah. We got Doom as a banner icon. We got the Staff of Doom, kind of like a torch, like that. And we have V-Bucks, that silver and green theme going on with this wrap. And same with Dr. Doom, that he looks cool in this. He doesn't look as creepy as the one in the comics, because the one in the comics is like red, like it's really creepy, like, yeah, like that. It's, I don't know if you guys can see that, this is red, like right on his mouth area and his eyes. 100 V-Bucks. But Arcane Energy Glider, that's cool. There's so many cool gliders. We have Doom Unleashed, created by Tradmore. I like that. That's creepy. Doom Drop, nice, just like the torches, but on the hands. Alright, Victory Von Doom. Now that's awesome. Love that. It's cool. I like that. Rate it 10 out of 10. Oh my gosh, we got the MCG for, what's her name? I forgot her name, Mystique, yes. Mystique. And we got Undying the Undying from Undertale. Just kidding, that's Mystique. We got Mystique. That is cool. And we got a skull. That's pretty cool. We got True Mystique, Leave Your Mark, Undying the Undying, Holding a Gun. Nice. Pickaxes, cool. They're alright. I don't really like them, but they'll do. Cool contrail. Then we got the Morphic Blue. That's cool. It, like, turns back to... No, I didn't see it that much, but... It turns back to normal, and it turns to blue. So that's cool. Shapeshifter. The Man in the Suit. Oh, wait. The Shapeshifter turns you into the guy that you just last killed. That's cool. Alright, 100 V-Bucks. Nice. Iron Man backplate. It has, like, aimer things, like lasers, and it has your kill count, I think. Yeah, that's cool. Nice. Then we have Iron Man banner. Nice. Iron Man weapon wrap. And we got more V-Bucks in the same row. And we have Tony Stark. Dang, that's cool. Oh my god, that's cool. They based it actually kind of off the actor. Yeah, that's cool. Then we got the MCG again. Oh, that's cool. Invincible Iron Man Volume 3, number 1. That's super cool. I like that. Repulsor Blast. Yeah, that's gonna be a cool spray. Mark 85 Energy Blade. That's probably my favorite pickaxe here. I love that. Tony approved. Oh my god. Oh no. Why? That's so awesome. Alright, the Mark 90 Flight Pack. I like that. That's cool looking. More V-Bucks? And we have Suit Up. Oh my god, he turns into... Oh my god, that's so cool, guys. Well, thanks for watching today's video. This was an awesome Battle Pass. I hope you enjoyed. Make sure to like and subscribe and tell me if I should do a gameplay video. Check out the site, check out the Discord, and bye.
My memories are broken. But I know I brought these mighty warriors here to defend our reality. High above this strange land is where we'll prepare to stand against him. Galactus, the devourer of worlds. We must remember who we are. Storm. Iron Man. Mystique. Doctor Doom. She-Hulk. Wolverine. And I am Groot. Indeed. Our greatest war begins here. Now, we will explore this land, regain our powers, and reclaim our memories. Join us. Together, we will defeat Galactus and save all reality!